What? Fireflies?
Get down!
Oh! Who the fuck are these guys? Stay the fuck back! Joel? Put your arm around me. I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Oh, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up. Joel? Riley?
Ow. I landed on my hip.
What the hell? I thought I was bitten.
I know. It was kind of awesome. You're not gonna kill me, are you?
I haven't seen you, and I don't even know how long.
45 days. Well, 46, technically. Wanna know what I've been up to?
This time, I thought you were dead.
Yeah. Here. Look.
No way.
Still no roommate? I had to sleep under Liz for 3 years, and you know how bad that girl smelled.
You're a firefly.
You still have it up. What are you doing?
I'm making sure I don't get caught with a firefly in my room.
Relax. There are no soldiers on the entire floor.
Here, congrats.
Hey. Are we cool?
Are we cool?
I disappeared and you're mad.
Yeah.
And I owe you an explanation. Let's get out of here and I'll tell you all about it.
It's almost morning, and I have military drills. You know, where we learn how to kill fireflies.
Put some pants on and let's go.
I'm so dumb.
Well, come on. When have we ever gotten into trouble?
Shit. Come on, give me something. Here we go. Okay, I'm gonna put you on your side. Jesus.
Something to stitch you up, okay? Callus, keep an eye on him.
I'll be back in a flash. Promise. Weston's Pharmacy. Oh, that sounds promising. Locked. The pills and leave the bottle? God. Come on! Of course, everything's picked clean. Maybe he's got something on him. Oh, come on. First aid kit. How the fuck do I get inside? Five right, three left, 31 right. That worked. Shit, spores. If you're gonna jump out at me, go ahead and fucking do it.
military helicopter. That's gotta have something. Hang in there, Joel. Too high of a drop. No sutures. Well, at least I can use this. Here we go.
Hurry! Up here! Oh man, that was close, huh? You're kind of fast there. I'm impressed.
Thanks.
Well, come on. Up we go.
So, how did you find them?
The fireflies?
Yeah.
Remember that firefly you bit and stole his gun?
Yeah, I remember him.
That's Trevor. I saw him walking down the street, so I tailed his ass. I follow him into this alley, and all these fireflies ambush me. They took me right to their hideout. To Marlene.
Were you scared?
Terrified. I thought this time she would actually shoot me. But instead, she just says, "What took you so long?" She was expecting me.
And she just made you a firefly?
Something like that. That whole almost killing me was a test. She wanted to know I was committed.
Oh.
Come on.
We're making good time. Who do you hang out with these days?
I don't know. No one really.
What about Tino and the rest of the guys? How are they doing?
Riley, those are your friends.
But you talk to them.
Yeah, I guess. Have you found the light yet?
Oh, har har.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend your people. So what? You buy into this whole thing now?
All I know is that I'm not a soldier.
Attention. We are pleased to report the soldiers have reinforced inspection for 30 days.
30 days, my ass. People are getting infected all the time. They just do a good job of hiding it.
You've run into more infected?
As part of my initiation, they actually made me kill this. You know, Let's talk about something else.
Oh, shit! Hi!
Man. Sorry. I'm a bit jumpy lately.
Careful, it's wet.
Hey, so maybe I should join the Fireflies.
Ellie, that was the first thing I asked Marlene. She wants you safe at that stupid school. I'm not even supposed to come see you.
Why does she care?
She's worried I'll get you into trouble.
Hey, remember the first time I brought you here?
What are we doing here, Riley?
I have a surprise for you.
What? Is it a dinosaur?
Maybe.
I'll be your friend again if it's a dinosaur.
He'll just have to wait and see.
You still saving up for that vacation?
Every penny.
You?
Every penny.
Hey, what did we end up picking?
Hello, surfing in LA?
That's right. Surfing in LA. Come on, let's keep going.
You know, I got them back.
Our water guns? Bullshit. You telling me Corporal Dickhead gave them back to you?
Of course not. I had to sneak into his office. Riley, I had them in my hands.
But your ass got caught. What'd he do to you?
Scrubbing duty for 2 weeks. Bathrooms.
Oh, Ellie. I keep telling you to give up on them. They're never coming back.
They will be mine again.
I can't believe Winston's gone.
You heard?
Yeah. Do you know how it happened?
They said he just fell off his horse. Heart attack or something.
Man. Well, how many people get to die of natural causes in this world?
None that I know of.
Exactly. So, let's see what he left us.
Really? What? Is this Winston? Man, guy used to be handsome.
Bingo.
Want some?
Sure.
Watch out, that's not beer.
Please. Oh! Oh my god! Oh, here, it's disgusting.
Told you. Cheers, Winston. Ooh, that's strong. Come on. What happened to Princess?
I assumed after Winston died, they took her. Poor horse. She's probably out there terrified.
Man. Help me lift this. You know what? How about we find another way?
Yeah. Sounds good. Hey, Riley. You know what? I'll get you up and over. See if you can unlock it from the inside.
Good call.
Uh,
Well, you see anything? Riley? You dick! That's two times today!
How the hell did we never find this place? Come on, I got the perfect mask for you.
Riley...
Perfect. Check it out.
What is that, like a wolfman or something?
Put it on.
So stupid.
Yeah, badass. Now roar. Roar. Ellie, really? Fucking roar. This place has. Man, look at all this stuff. People bought this stuff? I don't get it. Wow, that was stupid.
Yeah.
Ellie, there's some friends of yours over here. Those masks are even cooler.
What?
Vampires are like my thing. I am Count Dracula. Actually, Countess. I am Countess Dracula.
Yeah.
Oh, Triple Phoenix. What do you think?
Adorable.
Why, thank you, kind pigeon.
Ask Skellaseer a question and shake for your fortune. Okay. Are we gonna die today? Nothing. What a jip.
You gotta turn it over, genius.
Seems dreadfully unlikely. Ah! Whew! What a relief. Will I drive a car again? I
feel it in my bones. All right. Are we ever leaving this stupid quarantine zone? The answer is in limbo. So there's a chance. Am I ever gonna get to play a video game? Your chances are dismal. Fuck you, Skull. Am I ever getting boobs or what? The spirits are quiet. Ugh, of course they are. Will we ever get our water guns back? Spirit nods yes. Ah, you hear that? Says we're getting our water guns back.
Let them go, Ellie.
Let them go.
Will Riley ever stop sucking at poker?
I can hear you, you know.
The signs aren't clear. Up! Oh, there's still hope for you.
Nope. I've given up on that. You can have poker.
Are you a butt face? I am dead certain it is true. Well, that settles it then.
An idea. See those cars down there?
Yeah.
Red one's yours, I'll be blue. We throw bricks. Whoever breaks all the windows to their car wins.
Are you kidding me? I'm like the brick master.
Right. Loser has to answer a question. No sarcasm.
What is this, truth or truth? All right, fool. You're on. And that's how you do it.
Crash.
Yeah, you like that?
Oh my gosh.
Boosh.
Two down. Tougher windows.
Yeah, whatever, loser. All right, question time.
I'm scared.
Okay. Before you left, why did you lash out on me?
I needed some space to figure this stuff out. I told you that, but you just... You wouldn't leave me alone.
Yeah, because I cared about you.
I know. I know. I do. Look, that's the past. And we're here now. So, come on. Let me just show you this thing. We're almost there.
Can't wait. What are we doing here? The place is creeping me out.
So, you know how we thought they only powered certain areas of the city?
Yeah.
Follow me.
Ellie, this way.
Thank you.
So, turns out, the whole city has power. They just flipped the circuit breakers. All you gotta do is flip it back.
There's no way this is gonna work.
What did I tell ya?
Wait, so the whole mall is lit up?
Let's go find out.
You ready to see this?
Wait, I know what you're trying to do, and I'm really glad that you're not dead. I mean, I'm glad that we're back together, and
I didn't mean it. All that stuff I said before I left, I didn't mean any of it.
Riley, you're such a sap.
Bet you started it.
Oh, man.
Are you ready?
Totally. Are you kidding? Get this on. Follow the cables. Rachel? Here we go. End of the line. juice. Damn it. Empty. Maybe I can find some. How do you do this? Take the hose and siphon it out, right? Here we go. Okay. All right. That should do it.
Electric water. Got it. Well, this door's open. Everything's gonna be fine. You're not gonna fall into that water and fry to a crisp. That's the way out. How the hell did I get there? Thank you.
hear you.
Helicopter, let's do this. Okay, be cool. Here we go. Won't the soldiers spot them all being all lit up?
Nah, the exterior lights don't work.
How do you know?
This firefly Melanie told me all about it.
This looks fancy. Wanna try it?
Okay. Yeah!
You ready for this?
What are we doing?
Whoa.
Riley, come here!
No, you got this. Go!
What the heck? This is awesome. Oh, man. Come on, get up here. Sit next to me.
All right, wait up. No. I just got on.
Well, I loved it, so there.
Oh, I got something else.
What is that?
What did the triangle say to the circle?
What is that?
You're so pointless.
Fuck you, you found another pun book?
What did the cannibal get when he showed up to the party late? A cold shoulder. Here, it's for you.
You know, you might just be my favorite person again. Just saying.
I know my girl.
Just saying.
All right, you ready?
All right.
I heard two peanuts walked into a park. One was assaulted.
Oh! Oh,
good one.
That was good one.
A boiled egg in the morning is really hard to beat.
That's funny.
That is funny.
I like that one.
I'm reading a book on anti-gravity, and it's impossible to put down.
Nice.
Yes, that one's awesome. It's not that the guy didn't know how to juggle. He just didn't have the balls to do it.
Ooh.
Oh! I'm glad I know sign language. It's become quite handy.
That's silly.
That's really silly. I forgot how to throw a boomerang, but it came back to me.
Yeah.
When a clock is hungry, it goes back 4 seconds. Oh,
yeah.
Get it?
Yeah.
It goes back
4 seconds.
4 seconds.
Yeah.
I once heard a joke about amnesia, but I forget how it goes.
Good one.
When the power went out at the school, the children were delighted.
Okay.
Those fish were shy. They were obviously coy.
Aw, that's cute. That was cute.
Those two men drinking battery acid will soon be charged.
Ooh, that's dark.
That's kinda dark. What is the pirate's favorite letter?
Oh, I know this one.
Nah, tis the sea. Oh, cause the sea, cause the water, the ocean.
That's the best one so far.
Yes, awesome. The midget psychic escaped prison. He was a small medium at large. I'm inclined to be laid back. That's true. I actually feel like that's
true. That's it? That's the whole joke?
That's the whole joke. He's reclining.
Inclined.
Meh. Newspaper headline reads, cartoonist found dead at home. Details are sketchy. Yes.
That's cute.
Oh man, I love this book. The magician got frustrated and pulled his hair out.
Oh, okay.
Like a rabbit.
Yeah.
Lame. The frustrated cannibal threw up his hands.
Oh!
Oh, I get it! Because he ate his hands!
That's so gross.
He threw them up!
That's so gross!
A criminal's best asset is his liability.
Oh, brother. Wow, no.
Ooh.
I didn't have the faintest idea as to why I passed out. I heard about the guy who got hit in the head with a can of soda. He's lucky it was a soft drink. Silly.
Yeah.
There was once a cross-eyed teacher who had issues controlling his pupils.
Oh, that's
mean.
Yeah.
Diarrhea is hereditary. It runs in your genes.
Oh, that's gross.
But awesome. All right, I'm putting this away. Hey, thanks for getting me this.
You're welcome. The photo booth's on. Ellie, we're so doing this. Look at
this. How does this work?
You just follow the instructions, I think. Should I do it? No, you know what? You do it.
And off we go. Maybe love.
You trying to woo me?
In your dreams. Love it is. Oh, okay, smile. You're closer, closer, closer. No, no bunny ears. Okay, something creepy. Move in, move in!
Oh, let's make an ugly face.
Okay. Squishy face.
Okay, let's make a silly face.
Okay. Pig nose. Oh, it's all done. All right. Hey, there we are.
We look stupid.
Stupidly awesome. Huh, these look great. What's a Facebook?
Maybe it prints our faces in a book? Enter username.
What should I write?
Just type some stuff. Write your last name or something.
Okay. And there.
Ooh, sharing. No internet connection.
What does that mean? Oh, give us some pictures.
Oh my god, I can't believe it's actually gonna work.
I know.
Hit retry.
Okay. Oh, come on! Fuck you!
Maybe if you put it up here. Oh. Uh-oh.
Oh, what just happened?
I think we broke it.
I think we did too. So.
You want to keep exploring?
Hell yeah. That lady. Why does she have to sound like such a dick?
I know, right? Here's how I'd do it.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes.
Okay, let me try.
Citizens are required to carry their ID card at all times. Report all signs of infection to your nearest area administrator.
Remember, inaction costs lives.
Yeah, that would definitely be better. Whoa, look at me!
Whoa.
No fucking way!
I told you.
All right. Turn on the engine. Alright, these are my guns. Let's go for a drive. Oh shit, it's a tight turn! Oh my god, they're coming right at me! Ellie crosses the finish line! Man, shooting race cars? The game is stupid. No, don't tell me it's busted.
It's busted.
Man, for a second I thought I was gonna play it.
You still can.
How?
All right, come here. Close your eyes. Do it.
Okay.
Use this to move. This is your punch, this is your kick, and you block with this.
Okay.
First, you have to choose your character. You're playing as the unstoppable, claw-wielding, yet drop-dead gorgeous, Angel Knives.
Am I supposed to picture all this?
Eyes!
Okay, sorry.
She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple, an ancient, mystical building where they hold the tournaments of the immortals. Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out of the temple. He's this super ripped white dude with three arms. He's out for your blood. The music kicks up as he gets into his fighting stance. You ready? Bring it.
Round one, fight.
Round one starts. Black Fang rushes towards you. He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up. There, he overshot you. You land behind him. Quickly, punch him in the back. You nailed him with a wicked elbow, taking off like 15% of his health.
Yes!
He spins around and comes back with a Shadow Claw attack.
What do I do?
Hold back and block to counter. You throw up your elbows just as he executes his combo. You skid backwards, but take no damage. Final block knocks him off his balance. He could recover any second. Quickly, counter with the heavenly lift. He grabs you, mash punch to break free. Hit up, block, and kick for a blade charge. Block him! You got it! Down, forward, punch for a special move. Yes!
Nice! Perfect. Finish him.
Green turns dark. Angel Knives' blades begin to glow. She pierces his torso again and again until his heart flies right out of his chest. She winds back her leg and roundhouses his head clean off. A geyser of blood covers the entire playing field.
Oh, nice.
That is an ultra kill. Angel Knives throws her fists in the air. You win.
Fuck yeah, I win.
Not bad for your first game.
So? It was all right.
You loved it.
Yeah, I kind of did.
You hear that?
Hey, you know what? We should head back. I need to head back.
You got plenty of time.
Riley, I don't have any more strikes left at this place. Tomorrow we'll just pick up where we left off.
I can't.
Well, we'll just do it another day then. Okay, Firefly Girl, when?
They've asked me to leave.
Leave what?
Boston. I'm supposed to join a group in another city. I argued with them to stay here. But you know how Marlene is. Nothing's easy with her. Everything's a test. They're picking me up tomorrow.
Okay.
That's it?
Well, what do you want me to say?
I don't know. How about some friendly advice? I'm serious.
Why did you bring me here?
I wanted to see you.
No, why did you bring me here?
I don't know.
I don't know. You want my advice? Go. Come on, let's just say our goodbyes.
I'm gonna go check out this music.
Riley! Riley! God damn it! Where the hell did she go? Riley! Riley!
You ever seen anything like this?
Are we just done talking?
I don't know, are we?
You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish. This whole day. You feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but I'm trying. Speaking of, those water guns you've been dreaming of? I nearly got shot for these. Surprise.
Okay. First, I'm gonna destroy you. And then we'll talk.
You're about to get drenched.
Let's see what you got, Firefly Girl.
Come on, show me what you got. Oh, you're gonna pay for that.
You up.
What? You barely even hit me.
You're drenched. Okay. You count to five, I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other. Whoever gets hit first loses.
Fine.
Close your eyes.
One, two, three, four, five. You ready?
All right, that's game.
All right, best 2 out of 3. Let's go again.
All right. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Time to die. Someone should revoke that dog tag.
Wow. Now you're just mean. That's it. We're going again.
Riley, I would love to do this all day.
But you gotta go back.
I gotta go back.
Okay. Fine. Can I at least walk you home?
I guess.
Come on, let me get my backpack.
Hey, so I said it like an asshole, but I totally meant it. You should go. I mean, this is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever, so who am I to stop you?
The one person that can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you. I'll be fine. And you'll be fine. And we'll see each other again.
You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good. You still lug that Walkman around?
Always.
Let me see it.
Here.
What's in it?
That tape you gave me?
You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me.
What are we doing?
You'll see. Figure it out. But I don't think Marlene's gonna go.
Wait. Riley! Joel!
About that old man and a little girl.
The sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here. Make sure this area's clear.
I'll look around over here.
You, Joel. These guys want to fight. I'll fucking give them one. I'm gonna get to him, stitch him up, and then I'm gonna get the hell out of here. Need a way around. Okay.
Find outside. How do we know they're even here? You want to go to a bad place. Worst class, maybe. They're still here. They're already dead. I want to see the fucking bodies.
Find that old man.
I'm heading this way. Go check over that way.
Oh!
over there!
I gotta do something.
By the door. Gotta pin down. Go finish her.
Come!
Downstairs. You.
What the hell?
Reach up! I got you!
Koga!
Give me your hand! Ellie!
think it's clear.
Ellie. Ellie, your arm.
No. No. Don't worry. I've done this before. I'm kind of an expert. Ish. Just stay calm. Stay calm.
There's some more stuff over there you can break. See it, we got two options. Option one, you take the easy way out. It's quick and painless. I'm not a fan of option one. Two, we fight.
Fight for what? We're gonna turn into one of those things.
There are a million ways we should have died before today. And a million ways we can die before tomorrow. But we fight for every second we get to spend with each other. Whether it's 2 minutes or 2 days, we don't give that up. I don't want to give that up. My vote? Let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together.
What's option three?
Sorry.